he's trying to direct traffic now.
The Carnies are pulling out all their triple team moves right now.
AG, that soul bot, Cariofalo able to reverse the position. AG tumbling out to the floor. Cariofalo sent a Brick Mastone out there as well.
Mikey Webb got something going
and
on.
And Mikey Webb slipping through. Oh, tripping them all up. And throwing them all to the floor.
Anthony Green going up top. Out of high risk, high reward. We'll see what's going on.
Whoa! Twisting, splash with everybody on the floor.
I didn't even know Anthony Green had that in him. That was something.
Now looking to isolate Nick Iggy. Anthony Green's climbing to the top once again. Mikey Webb holding a position. Trip Cassidy and Cariofalo to be on the equation.
Wow!
Big 450 splash. And the New England Pro Wrestling Academy wins it.
Well, that was impressive. I'll give them that.
Congratulations on the win tonight, but I'm afraid you've got a much, much bigger problem.